gonna bit, like at 1 o'clock, I'm gonna see if the haunting is new or not. I'm reviewing my videos clip by clip, so. It's 12 o'clock PM. Yeah, I know what I said. I won't film until all my videos are made, but you know, I had changed my mind. People change their minds all the time, you know? Anyway, in a bit, I'm gonna call Paul too to ask him if he contacted the UPS service. So I'll keep you updated, guys. Hi, did you contact the UPS service yet?
It's changed the way people see me, and every hour of the day I'm thankful for it.
Okay, what did they say? Okay. Yeah, my brother just called and I go, oh, I was just about to call my friend when you called. So I was talking to him. I figured that because I actually yelled at my mom and I go, Mom, if he calls,
to somebody? Who do I tell? Who's gonna believe me? Who's gonna listen?
Randy doesn't want to worry or scare his family until he himself understands what's going on.
If anything was to happen, I wanted it to happen to just me, and I was willing to go through whatever that was necessary to have all the torment reflect upon me and no one else.
But at night, alone in his bed.
Have you asked for his forgiveness?
You're not listening to me. Okay, you're not listening.
These things want to destroy my family. Don't you understand that? I don't need you to preach at me right now. What I need is your help.
Have you considered talking to a therapist? I'll pray for you, my son.
I went to several different churches, different faiths. I got the same answer from every church and every pastor I went to see. They didn't know how to help me. There's got to be someone out there. If these things are demons or devils, somebody has got to know something. I wanted my life back, and I was fighting for everything that was within me.
Hey, what's going on?
You know that book on each other.
And that's why I wrote down and kind of started explaining what I've been going through.
Oh my God. Randy, I'm going to help you.
Follow directs Randy to Nora Rayner, a healer known to help those who have been oppressed and tormented by demonic spirits.
When I went to her house, I kind of refrained a little bit outside, wondering how a woman could help me in this situation when I went everywhere else.
I'm going to try to get more videos out there. A few ideas. I probably will never get to my Harry Potter series since the book comes out next month. But I have a few other ideas for videos. And I'll try to make just random videos and stuff that I can. But yeah. I hope you guys updated on what's going on. And look for more videos in the future. And I will promise you I will get more videos out.
And who has dabbled here in the city of shows? Openings, closings, bed repartee, everybody knows. Oh, how sad, and why do we call? Oh, I'm glad to hear from you all. I am calling, yes, I'm calling just to speak to you. For I know this night will kill me if I can't be with you. If I can't be with you.
Hi guys, it's Isabella Brave. Do I look different to you?
How old are you?
I'm 4 years old and Isabella is 2.
4-2, 4-2.
You tricked me.
What cream is that?
Shiny penny. Have fun being a partner.
Okay, thanks. I'm going to play now. Bye.
Show. she got a hunch. But she don't never trip, she wanna dip. She about to say it down.
Hey Paul, this is Nora. Give me a call if you heard from the UPS service.
Know what that means.
Bye.
Smell like iron rings. Wanna see you gonna dip. What she do it, Lord? What she bringing? Now I got a little bit. She a bad chick, a flat chick. Getting on my phone, she like a bad chick. Got a
feeling she's looking
like she got like something. She like to put it to the mouth. Yeah, it ain't far out. Be healthy and never be afraid of what she got.
Minutes, I'm gonna check the mail. I got a PO, so excuse me.
Thinking about it, about why I could do something so incredibly stupid to someone I care about so much. A lot of it has to do with my father. He was just, nothing I ever did was good enough for him, you know? I mean, I got straight A's, I was head cheerleader, I didn't drink, I didn't do drugs, but he always found something to judge me for, always. And when Don Mundo was look, I'm not trying to make up excuses for myself, Daniel, I swear. I'm just
again, I'm very disappointed.
Actually, Dad brought in the mail a few minutes ago. I looked. So, I don't know. I'm just feeling really bummed out. I wish it would be here already. Well, guys, we're going out to eat for a fish fry, and they say I gotta be ready in like 5 minutes stop, so let me just do this. Wait, I should say minutes later here. Be very, very quick with this. Can diddly do. I'll bring extra batteries with me.
They keep drop off here.
Yeah, I think it comes in the inside. Anyway.
Oh, this is private.
That's the wrong one.
Yeah.
Still sleeping?
Yeah. That's a private one.
Yeah.
They just had the lobster meat and
Yeah.
Mom, Dad, just chill. You can be less annoying by shutting up. It's none of your business.
Takes a lot of the little sunflower seeds.
Yeah, I noticed.
Why, isn't that a crime?
No, I like them too.
No. They're there, you might as well take what you like. Of
gives it a little crunch. Drop in there and then be erect.
It's not big enough to fall in there.
Yeah. Too big. Oh, what's that?
Pretty soon we'll have fishies in our bellies.
You want me to pick up those things for you?
Yeah, I'm done. It's blinking, it's supposed to be blinking.
Be up very shortly.
Mm-hmm.
That big group was in before you, so now you're being up.
That big group of 2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
Yeah, it's quite a group.
Came all the way from Edgar, I think. That's where Buddy's from.
Yeah.
He left the letter and see his wife there. You know. She must have stayed at home.
Yeah. I'm sure beats having to futz around.
You gotta get that eye fixed to hers.
Yeah, we
I can't tell when she's looking at me or not.
I'm looking at you. It's okay.
But you got that one crossed eye
that's looking at one that goes every direction.
Yeah.
It's your right eye, isn't it?
Yeah.
don't put that in my face.
I feel like I'm having an eye exam. Here comes our food. Get your stuff out of the way now.
Miss Barbecue Sauce.
Thank you.
You're so welcome.
You need a cat for you.
Boxes for anyone?
You need a box for the fries?
No.
They're going to chow down yet a little longer.
That's okay. You keep going.
You can bring us the bill, though, I think.
Sure. Are you all done there?
Yeah, I'm done.
Okay. She's still mowing down here.
Yeah.
Okay.
There's more water if you want. And I know there's soda in the pot can yet too. We'll take it along.
Pac-Man. Army Parkman.
What are you doing here? Did you forget? How could you forget?
Okay.
Make sure I know I'm going after.
Take care.
Okay.
Where?
Way over there.
Oh.
River Valley State Bank up on top of the hill there.
It's not in the valley.
It's supposed to be in the river valley.
Really cool.
full of people because of YouTube. I didn't go to any YouTube gatherings or anything, but I still met some people. And, you know, I've talked to some cool people online. That's really cool, too. But I have to say that the best thing that I have in my life now that I wouldn't have if it wasn't for ever making videos on YouTube and all that would be Isaac. Hello. He lives in England. I don't know how I would, like, bump into him in some street and be like, hey, yo, let's get to know each other. He just started messaging me online and students started talking and, you know. So really, I'm just really thankful for YouTube, for some of the things that I've gotten from it all.
So I was just wondering, has YouTube or live video or any...
I understand that we cannot trust this. I can't understand.
Not the dog.
Are they all different prices or are they all the same price?
I don't know.
Where did you pay for yours?
I paid around $15. But we need, see, we have a calendar.
To mail out?
Those can't be mailed, I was told.
Okay.
I would try probably the post office itself if you can get the door. And they might have, I know they have some pretty colored ones. They usually.
I got something to show you.
She's doing the present thing.
A pig?
Does it make noise?
Pull its tail.
Wow. You know what happened? Oh no.
It walks.
Yeah.
Okay,
where'd you get that one?
From Dwayne and Diane.
Thank you.
Hi guys. I am finishing up a video right now. Let me see this. And when this is done saving as a part on Movie Maker, I'm gonna give Paul a call. It's 9:16 p.m. right now.
I'm about to watch Hatchet versus Genitals, and I'm really, really scared because I kind of course, know what it's kind of gonna be like. There's a couple other reactions that I watched, like What the Buck and like some other dude. I have no idea who he was, but I watched two reactions to it, and I'm very.
A little too late. Unless he surprisingly calls me, then that's fine. Just don't want to wake up burned. You know?
Yeah. I thought I did a great job cooking, but apparently she did not like it because she choked and I was scared to death. I thought she was gonna die on my floor. How the hell am I gonna explain that to the paramedics?
Where's your head? I wanted to give you a kiss, but I couldn't find your damn little head. Cute bitch. Oh, and mommy, I'm gonna go in the bathtubby wubby now.
You are.
Ew. That's overly high rated.
Okay, I'll see you later. Bye. Bye. Well, as Celine Dion would say, a new day has come. It's now Saturday. I'm not gonna even say I hope my camera will get here today, because I guess it won't. That's how much I'm losing hope with the UPS service. Seriously, Paul, next time when you mail something out to your friends, try FedEx, okay? Like, seriously. And UPS services, you have to get on your freaking schedules, alright? Really, I'm serious. Well, I'm gonna pull the plug and get dried off and wait until my hair to dry. 25 minutes on the timer or less, so I'll go to bed when it beeps. I'll just encode my videos on Super C. The heck with washing my hair, I'll just skip it, I'm just too lazy. I'm gonna face you the other way, but now when I unplug the drain and dry off. She's crying for food. I gotta take my pill anyway. I still gotta write a short email to Paul. There you are, Pam. be right back, baby girl, okay? Thank you. Oh, it's 10:41. Man, did I sleep. I'm gonna finish my videos. As fast as I can. And then watch a movie. I love her so much. Anyway, I'm done with making my video. It's saving on Movie Maker right now. I'm gonna have myself a chicken pot pie and later, in a bit from now, I'm gonna watch that movie, okay? Mommy is going shopping. Grocery shopping. Let me open a blind. It's so dark over here. Why does she have to be so cute, Mom? Just be a noggins being so cute like that.
I'm waiting for you to get out of the way.
Oh.
Yeah, clean my counter off again. Can I grab you with me?
Get some more. Yeah.
Dad can get that.
Oh, can you get vegetable chips too? Oh, I thought you were going to Sam's Club. Yeah, I'm gonna put on a movie now. What?
Nine oh two, babe.
No, that's 2:02.
Remar, I'm Dr. Johnson.
Oh, it's Miss Remar, and I know who you are. I see another doctor in the building regularly.
Oh.
I've been on the elevator with you a few times.
Oh, okay.
You're married? I never noticed the ring before.
Oh, yes, I am. I'm married.
Oh, he was on the
hour. All right, what are we doing for you today? One veneer, is that right?
They told me you don't usually do just one.
We do whatever is needed. Allie? All right, let's see. Which one is it?
I don't know. You tell me.
Another cutie with a crush, huh? I didn't move here. You'll be back.
I'm gonna get dressed. I'm gonna wear those tan sweatpants even though I hardly wore them yesterday. Mom just left for shopping. She's pulling out of the garage right now. I pressed pause on the DVD.
Just a little thing, just a little thing. Now, you remember the friend I was asking you about?
The friend who has no friends? Other than you?
Yeah, him. So he's a married guy, right? And he's got a great wife and the whole nine. But she will not let him... I mean, it's like he can't just... I mean, guys have guy hobbies, right? They play poker, they golf, they do shit, right?
You know what? I can't treat you from the lobby to the car.
Treat me?
I just
asked you a question.
Okay, well, whatever you want to call it.
No, you're right. I get it.
It's inappropriate.
I get it. But let me just ask you one more thing. I want your opinion as a woman, Angela, as a woman. But if I have this recurring dream where I'm sitting on my couch and it turns into a big vat of rubber, what is that?
Why do you want me referring to someone else?
Cute.
But you know I'll never do anything like that. I just didn't want to call you and wake you up. I was stuck in Charlie World. I couldn't leave.
This is not okay. You staying out all night? Not acceptable.
I'm just saying that the guy's in a lot of pain.
Sit out over there, baby. The sea of sadness.
Hi, Charlie Fine, this is Dr. Johnson.
You don't have an appointment, sir?
Oh, we're friends.
What?
We were college roommates.
And?
I used to sleep in the nude.
Charlie?
On the case now, you're gonna fix me.
I was out for a nice afternoon, I ran into my old friend.
Ah, bullshit. You stink like a shrink. You got shrink hands. You ordered your salad like a shrink.
Okay.
No, how does a shrink order a salad? In your opinion, I'd like to
go outside right now. I'm gonna beat your ass. I will beat your ass, shrink wrap. That Seeger fan. You'd get your ass kicked at a fucking Seeger concert.
Chuck.
Get the fuck up! Get up! I made you in the record store the minute I saw your dorky face. Outside!
Okay, Charlie, calm down.
You liar.
You said that you wanted help, right? I mean, you said that you were ready to talk about some of these things. And part of the help that I can give you is to help you be okay with thinking about some of those things.
You want to know what I think about? You want to know?
Yeah.
You pick.
Okay.
The round and the perfect, and I think about it for that reason. That's what's on my mind.
Thank you, Charlie. Thank you.
Is the session over yet?
If you want it to be.
I do.
And it's over.
That makes you young.
going. That deep came a
little. Angel pin. Look at this thing.
Meet him out there. Whoa. The kids wanted to go to Disneyland, but they had. They were already gonna miss a couple of days of school, so we had to say no. You know. I'm going now to Los Angeles, and on my way to JFK, I'm in a taxi cab, and I hear on the radio.
Happy your Christmas. You were even get a gift. He looks happy. And Terry looks cute as a European. Bobby lotion. Hey. Smells good. Almost like coconut. Merry Christmas. Better rocks. Love you, Robin. Jesus is.
What are you doing, man?
Fucking almost hit me.
Chocolates.
Are you drunk?
Are you drunk? You almost hit me.
Get out of the way before I fucking run you over.
You run me over? Come on. Come and run me over. Come and run me over. Okay, Ben, drop the gun. NYPD, drop the gun now. NYPD, drop the gun. Andrew, where are you, man? This guy's crazy. Andrew.
Do it. Come on, do it.
Where are you?
Do it.
I'm going to toast him, Andrew.
Do it.
Get the fuck down! Come on. Get up.
Get up.
Get the fuck on your feet. Get up. Get the fuck up, man.
We wanted to give them to him.
And what happened when you showed him the photos?
Charlie broke a beautiful lamp of Ginger's. It was one of a set. And gave the other to our daughter.
How long are we going to talk about this lamp? God damn it! It was a lamp! Let it go already!
It's not a lamp, Charlie!
Yeah. Oh,
come on. It was a hell of a lot! It wasn't a lamp! You know that!
Okay, enough! That's one. Both of you, that's one. Mr. Simpleman, sit down.
You know damn well what that freaking lamp meant to me!
Sit down!
Do you carry any pictures of your grandchildren, Jonathan?
Oh, in my wallet, yes. Of course I do.
Of course he does. What is he, an animal?
Oh, ma'am, please stop.
Here, just take a look at how they're drenched in mother and pearl.
Absolutely drenched. I know, right? You'll find yourself singing, Hallelujah, Hallelujah.
Anyway, take a look at the amber crystals around their heads. I think they serve as sort of a halo. And if you wear them, you too, you'll be feeling so energetic.
Absolutely, Angela.
And on to our next piece of jewelry, which I like to call Little Donuts. Take a look at how they dip and cook donuts. And this one is coming in.
Absolutely.
There's a wonderful little chocolate sprinkle all over. And I'm just telling you, you will not be able to find a piece like this anywhere else. Absolutely not.
Absolutely, no.
Exactly. So, order your donut bracelet now because they are flying out of the window. Yes, the numbers are rapidly.
Why? But keep that in your back pocket because if it has anything to do with things that they can help with their behavior, things like that, you'll agree with those people later on, I guarantee. Number two, they keep doing specific things you've asked them to stop. For instance, don't come home late anymore, and they keep doing that. I don't like it when you get girls' phone numbers, they keep doing that. Don't tell me to shut up, they keep doing that. Specific things. And finally, number three, the best dating advice I ever got from my father, and it's very simple. Who are they fighting for? Are they fighting for you, or are they fighting for themselves? This is a very easy thing to answer. And sometimes they may decide to go for you, and that's very good. And at times, if they're fighting for themselves, that's okay. But if they're mainly just interested in themselves, keep that in mind, you know? Now, when it comes to letting go of these people, a lot of people don't want...
Poo-bee-poo-bee-poo, where are you? I really want a check now. Poo-bee-poo-bee-poo, where are you? I'm waiting for the rent now. Come on, poo-bee-poo, I want you. It's no fair that I'm so tiny. Why are you cheating me? Cause you can't see. I got me a big hiney. You know it's just a mystery to solve, so poo-bee-poo, let's make up. Boo-bee-boo, if you come through, I'm gonna have a giant crack. That's up, boo-bee-boo-bee-boo. Here's my bra. It helps to have some feeling. Having fake feet is against the...
Bought furniture from us as well. We're located right here in Washington. We took the Andrew Bolton off of Interstate 39.
You're going to squawk because there's no ice dumped out. Because the last person who took the last of the ice didn't put any in the thing. Why don't you just get the whole works out?
Children are being held for months on end with...
Somebody didn't have her poke their nose in these veggies and then not close it up. Either that or they spoiled it. Right?
They carried her with little or no evidence and no hope of legal advice or even a
a smooth politician tries to reassure them.
Was that the last one?
To look into your cases, he tells them.
But oh yeah, that last one is always hard to get out.
I don't believe you. I've been waiting a year and a half.
I wonder if I should just put all of that in.
The story is that Al Hashimi are not.
Or rivers, or lakes, or shopping malls, or anything normal that I could be spending my time. Nothing but a plain white wall. Can I talk about that? My parents put out an online dating meet for me, by the way. Did you look?
If anybody has seen this girl, she's our little girl. Okay, her name is Emma. Mother and father miss her very much. We're very worried about her. So Emma, if you're out there, you can see this. Okay, baby, come home. Okay, we miss you.
It's funny how I had to use a fake name to go to school, but they could post my real name on the internet.
We really, really love you. Please go home, please.
Yeah, you love me so much that you were giving me a